All right, y'all. We're back to see Tampa Bay's draft highlights, man. I'm going to go ahead and see who the Bucks added to their team. I know in the first round they added OJ. Not Simpson, I mean. OJ Howard, the tight end from Alabama. So we're going to see what other players they added to their team, man. We're going to go ahead and get into the video. But before we get it started, as always, you guys, smack that like button and hit that subscribe button if y'all are new to the channel. Also, comment some more stuff you guys want to see me react to. And let me know what you guys thought of the video, man. Link to Harris highlights to be on the description box below, along with the link to this video in particular. And also turn on notifications so you guys get notified every time we upload, man. Now let's go ahead and get into it. Oh, Jesus. Alright, we right back at it.
19th pick in the 2017 NFL Draft. The Tampa Bay Buccaneers select
OJ
Howard. Tight end, Alabama.
Yeah, man, Jameis gonna have so many weapons, boy. OJ Howard, Mike Evans. No, Doug Martin got the what's his name, so he's not gonna be there probably. But still, them two good weapons to have. Vincent Jackson. Mike Allstott.
The 10th Bay Buccaneers select Justin Evans, defensive back, Texas A&M.
Okay. He's in the Senior Bowl too. Him and OJ was in the Senior Bowl. I remember hearing the name Justin Evans in the Senior Bowl. I think. I know OJ was there, but I'm pretty sure he was there too. That was a nice hit.
With the 84th pick,
Ryan Neese? No, I don't know who that is.
The Tampa Bay Buccaneers proudly select Chris Godwin, wide receiver.
Penn State. Okay, okay, they got them a dog. That's a, he a dog. Yeah, he cold. Chris Godwin, yeah, he cold. Okay, Jameis is going to have what? 5 wide all day. At least 4 wide. You can line OJ up on the outside. Yeah, they gon' it's gonna be mismatches galore.
See the fuck on my ass on the Lamborghini. With the 107th pick in the 2017 NFL Draft, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers select Kendall Beckwith, linebacker.
Okay,
LSU.
I heard, yeah, LSU always get, man, every year. We've probably seen more LSU players since we started watching everybody's draft highlights than any other team in college. And mostly LSU defense. Other than, yeah, that's what we've seen. All LSU defense, really. Other than like a couple wide receivers.
The Tampa Bay Buccaneers pick Jeremy McNichol.
Oh, McNichol. Oh, they got them another running back from Boise State. Doug Martin was the Boise State running back. Now they got this kid. I'm not here for no pretension. Just walk in with a girl that's making triple. What I'm making, what an entrance. That's when you know it's a body. Something they know it's a body. Kirkwood, they know it's a body. New Mexico know it's a body. School to end here with the zombies. Gucci get out, it's a problem. Okay. I might take Quinn and the Follies. Oh, really, bro? They drafted mostly. Offense.
2017 NFL Draft. The Tampa Bay Buccaneers select Stevie Condolin II. Defensive tackle, USC.
Okay. You remind me of a quarterback. This shit is all in the past. Esco and Bowman, they got it on smash. I got the big dude. He probably plays nose. But I wonder, does Tampa Bay run a 4-3 or a 3-4? I'm not sure, so I'm not. Alright, if you guys enjoyed the video, man, go ahead and smack that like button. And hit that subscribe button if you guys are new to the channel. Also, comment some more stuff you guys want to see me react to. And let me know what y'all thought of the video, man. Link to Harris highlights will be down in the description box below, along with the link to this video in particular, man. And turn on notifications so that you guys get notified every time we upload. And other than that, man, until next time, y'all, it's been your boy Squints. We go.